Hello! Welcome to Incisive Cooking. Today we are doing, chicken pasta bake. Let's get started. I'm just gonna show you guys what ingredients we are using today. So I've got my sauces here ready. Creamy sun-dried tomato and garlic. You need 3 bottles of those. And then I've got my penne pasta and 750 grams. And then I've got my frozen veggies. You can decide whichever ones you want to use. I just like to use carrots, peas, and corn. And then I've got my cheese. I've got my chicken. It's already diced because I'm lazy. And then I've got my spices up in here. So I've got paprika, curry, Moroccan spice, oregano and garlic, herb and garlic seasoning, another herb and garlic oil seasoning. It's just a little bit different. And then I've got cumin ground, and we've got our salt. What you want to do first is boil your pasta right now. So I'm gonna get my pot, and then we're gonna pour some water. Cook your pasta however you cook your pasta normally. Alright, so I'm gonna cook my chicken while my pasta is boiling. So we're gonna obviously open that up. I'm gonna get my knife. Alright guys, so now that we've got our chicken cooking, right? So basically what I've done with the chicken, I've added water onto my chicken because, like I said, I don't like using oil. So there's already water in there. So you're gonna let it simmer for about 3 to 5 minutes. So while that's simmering, you wanna get your spices ready to make this chicken tasty. Basically, you want to have a little bit of water, maybe about 50 grams of water remaining. Right. So this is what we're gonna do now. So I usually start with curry. So we're gonna put that in there. Maybe about a tablespoon of curry. Yeah, basically about a tablespoon of every single spice. So now we're gonna put in our paprika. Put that paprika in there, yeah. All right, so that's about, about a tablespoon. And then I'm gonna literally add all the rest of the spices. So we've got, so you want your chicken to look like that. All right guys, so now we're gonna check on our pasta and see if it's ready. Ooh, looks ready to me anyway. Look at that, pasta, yum, yum. All right, let's taste it. That's ready to go. All right, guys. Woo! Now that all our food has cooked, so basically what we're gonna do now, we're gonna get our oven dish. Yes! And then we're gonna pour in our pasta, our boiled pasta, just put it in there. Yeah. And then we are going to add our frozen veggies in there as well. Just pour it all in there. And then we're gonna add our chicken, our tasty chicken, in there as well. Whoa, look at that. Right, now that's all in there, basically what you wanna do is just mix all this up. Mix it like you mean it. Yeah. Yeah. Right, so 180 degrees, and you want that on fan bake. All right, now that our oven is ready to go 180 degrees, what we're gonna do now is add our sauces in there. Wow, that was a bit hard just to get the plastic out. What the hell? All right, pour it up in there. Pour it up. In there, so we are gonna mix it all up again. Yeah, that's mixed, it's nice and saucy and juicy, and that's how you want it to be. Now we're gonna get our cheese and put it in there. Now when it comes to cheese, you can put as much as you want. If you love cheese, you can put the whole damn packet if you want. How much cheese I have on my pasta? Woo, it's heavy. And what I'm gonna do now is chuck it in the oven, and you wanna cook it in the oven for about 25 minutes. Woo! Close that, and I'm gonna put the timer on there. It's got, woo, about 30 seconds, 30 seconds. Yes, 30 seconds to go. You want your pasta to be just like that. I am ready to taste this pasta, so let's just serve it up and we'll taste it together, see if it lives up to its reputation. Make it look a little nice. Add some parsley there. Voila! And it's ready to be eaten. So let's grab a fork. And taste this. Oh! It's a bit hot. It's tasty.